This is the 50th anniversary of the Art and Apples Festival, and we are delighted. We have several dignitaries here that are celebrating with us, and we look forward to 50 more.
So what makes a place a good place to live and raise a family and just enjoy the community? Well, places like Arts and Apples, this is the other side of the very important ledger, and you guys, you know, you've done it so well for so long.
Now, therefore, be it resolved that the Rochester City Council hereby congratulates the Paint Creek Center for the Arts on its 50th anniversary of the Art and Apples Festival and wishes its continued success.
The Honorable Michael D. Bishop of the 8th Congressional District of the State of Michigan hereby commends the Art and Apples Festival on its 50th anniversary. Therefore, this document is signed and dedicated to honor this milestone.
As we gather here today to mark this milestone, it is the most appropriate to commend the Paint Creek Center for the Arts for their strong involvement and dedication to the people of the state of Michigan.
We wanted to present a flag, and so we dug into the archives and were able to pick up a flag that had flown over the United States Capitol back in 2008. When my dad, Congressman Joe Nolenberg, was the congressman then, so we were happy to present this.
50 years ago, we founded this festival, and we're so pleased and proud of it that it's developed in such a magnificent festival, a premier festival in the country.
The original festival was just in the upper part. This bridge right here was not even here. It just keeps growing, which is amazing. So I would definitely encourage people to come in and see the festival.
Thank you for being here and welcome us in Rochester for the 50th anniversary of the Art and Apples Festival, and we can officially open with a ribbon cutting right now. Yay! Woohoo!
So excited to be here today. And so we want everybody to come along, enjoy the art, enjoy the scenery, enjoy the apples, and enjoy the wonderful food that we have. And we've got lots of activities for the kids too. So bring the whole family along, and it's a time to celebrate.
Really proud to be here today. This is such a great event for people to get outside, enjoy the weather, see things people are crafting with their own hands. It's amazing to think that this is just a 50 years that this has went by, and we wish the folks at Arts and Apple a great event.
150,000 people over the course of 3 days and the weekend, you know, supporting downtown, supporting arts here in the community. It's fantastic. So just want to thank, you know, Paint Creek Center of the Arts and everybody for their fantastic efforts.
A little of the history of it is that after the first festival, which was very successful, I went to the village council. This was the village of Rochester back then. I went to the village council and I asked them to create a Rochester Arts Commission. And then that's what evolved into the Paint Creek Center for the Arts.
The Art and Apples Festival, a lot of people don't know, supports Paint Creek Center for the Arts here in Rochester. It provides 80% of our operating revenue each year, and that is so we can have art classes at the Art Center, as well as art exhibitions throughout the year, and we have an art market in our lobby. So we hope you join us here this weekend at the Art and Apples Festival, September 11th through the 13th.